African and African champion, proud to be a 2012 Olympian and part of the team Cipla Nutrition. Backstroke being my favorite stroke, and mostly competing with backstroke events overseas. I thought I'd demonstrate a little bit of backstroke technique to you. Obviously starting out with a nice tight streamline, getting comfortable with the entire stroke and swimming really fast. So I want you guys to watch closely and yeah, to see if we can pick up a few things on the way. Let's go. Alright, when starting backstroke training, we want a nice tight streamline, so we'll be looking at nice straight arms, head tucked in between your arms to get the best efficiency through the water. So we'll start off the backstroke with a nice push off, streamline position. Watch out. Okay. There we go. Get my stroke nice and tight with your arms straight up, making it very easy to glide through the water. Hopefully you pick up something there and we'll be going through the simple backstroke technique. Okay, now that it's on to technique, all we need to remember in backstroke is simply the straightest of arms. So nice straight arm positioning, your tricep and your bicep slicing your ear, straight finger entry, downward side pull along the side of your body, and snapping at the end. Maybe demonstrate through the backstroke 25 meter. Thank you for joining me today and I look forward to catching you guys next time with some more swimming tips.